in the service of Mr. Nicholas Pegues, Pegues, sponsored by Commissioner Heidi Shafer.
Commissioner Shafer.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. You know, you've heard a just-in-time delivery before. We'll be through a just-in-time resolution for Mr. Pegues. The staff has been working really hard on this. This staff and community members, this gives me great pleasure to be able to recognize a young man who's trying to do something that we encourage all young folks to do, and that is, to the best of your ability, get involved, don't give up, and hang in there and keep trying to make the community better. With that, I'd like to honor Nicholas Pegues for his already, though he's quite a young man, his dedication to the community and his willingness to make it better. Whereas Nicholas Pegues is a young man with a mission to make positive contributions in our community, and whereas in 2011, at age 25, Nicholas earned the noteworthy distinction as the youngest applicant for the Unified County School Board, and whereas Nicholas currently is student at Southwest Tennessee Community College, is a proud 2004 graduate of Luttrell High School, where he initiated Spirit Day each week, a workforce preparation project which encouraged students to dress in business attire, and whereas Nicholas currently serves as a valued member of the Shelby County Republican Party Outreach Committee, and is a CNN iReporter, documenting and sharing important local news events, and whereas Nicholas Pegues has taken numerous initiatives to serve citizens of Shelby County, resulting in success stories, bright smiles, and grateful hearts. Now, therefore, be it resolved by the Board of County Commissioners of Shelby County, Tennessee, we do honor with gratitude and appreciation the dedicated community service of Mr. Nicholas Pegues.
I am humbled personally in my community with the vision of 21st century American politics. I want to thank Shelby County Mayor Mark Luttrell and County Commissioner Heidi Shafer for their understanding and my belief in my vision for our children. I accept this honor on behalf of Tennessee children, whether they attend private or public schools. I've been profoundly touched by Tennessee's National District 2002 candidate, James Powell, who took the time to send a letter of support to me while this Unified School Board advocate in 2011. As you may know, I'm an international freelance journalist. I've done work with CNN News. I'm honored to work with CNN Network and my own network, which opened up for time as a freelance journalist and inspired generations to become creators in their own world, whether it's in media, politics, or business. March 12th is a very special day in human history. It marks the founding day of Girl Scouts, when Coca-Cola was bottled for the first time and the children doctrine was proclaimed. I look forward to continuing my service and work for Tennessee, and I will not rule out a candidacy for Tennessee government. I want to personally thank the Shelby County Election Commission for blessing me with the title the governor, because they know my caring heart for Tennessee. I also want to thank my mother, Ms. Marilyn Davis, and Congressman Marshall Blackburn for their service to my election. And in closing, Girl Scouts Day is celebrating a milestone of the century of promoting women involved in public service. Today, along with my mother, Ms. Marilyn Davis, Congressman Marshall Blackburn, and the wonderful Commissioner Heidi Shafer, we must honor all women who give to our community. And I will not be a public servant that I am today without strong women. Thank you all, Commissioners, and may God bless you all.
Your mother, Ms. Marilyn Davis, it is her birthday,
and
we
would like to wish her a happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you.
Call this item, please. Item 2 comes from Commissioner Ritz's Economic Development and Tourism Commission.
Commissioner Moore.